Well, me fumble them. Mina Ibrahim Sharif, of course, Adikanto Una today live from Houston, Texas, exactly from studio number 8. And this with breaking news now, an exclusive weather forecast. What would it try for bring come to Una live from the studio? Of course, this now we own small contribution to the Sierra Leonean community back in Sierra Leone for able for inform with people there in advance about waiting they would expect as far as the weather condition is concerned in the country. Of course, until we all know, last year 2015, we some of the people then die with flooding happened at Freetown, at Makeni, and other parts of the country where they lost their property and other things. And now because we know say we people that not be get advanced weather information or advice, we go able for set the emotion, for able for prepare for meet that kind of weather condition, we bring that flooding, we make them lost their life. So we don't take up on we serve for ensure say we go able for do your little best for able for bring some weather forecast to una in Sierra Leone. And so until we salon people then quick we don't forget. So but we in the Sherix Broadcast Network get for remind una a little bit about waiting happened at the country last year we lead to that loss of lives, right?
Oh no, oh my God. Oh, no, go ahead, Papa.
All right, and so me family then when I don't see exactly waiting with people then we go through now Freetown, Sierra Leone last year as a result of that kind of flooding way happen now because they not be get warning systems in place for able for tell them in advance as to whether that flooding get for happen so therefore they're able for prepare themselves for left that area they will say the flooding happen. So would they able for bring this weather forecast to now for able for set with people their emotion. So exactly what they see right in front of you right now, this now the map of West Africa, some countries in West Africa, and of course the Atlantic Ocean. We're not in the now the left hand side of West Africa, which side Sierra Leone. And so what you would see right now, now West Africa as a whole, now a cloudy situation we don't form around the West African coast. Of course, it started from the Atlantic Ocean, it don't come all the way to the lands in West Africa, Sierra Leone inclusive. So what would they see now? Would they see a lot of cloud? Would they see movements of cloud? Would they see movements of wind? And all of these things, they culminate into scattered thunderstorm and scattered rain. We get for happen in Sierra Leone for the rest of the next 7 days. Now I get for happen at the country. So we want for level people to understand this for say, for the next 7 days, it not get for rain too much, like how it be done the rain in the past weeks. But it get for be a scattered rain, sometimes a scattered thunderstorm get for happen throughout the country, and especially on the coast of Sierra Leone, starting from Sulima, Te Guna, Bond District, Te Guna Waterloo, and Te extend na other countries like Guinea, Guna Conakry at the same time. So let all people then know this. If you get for go do your business, you get for go find food, now for no say you get for they expect some rains then for come. It not get for be too heavy, but it get for be rain na the country. Alright? And so we just want for may you go to expect that for happen because, you know, we're not going to want for may you forget for say something like that a day on the way for come. So let me give you a little bit of, waiting to go on at the country now as far as, you know, temperature is concerned. You know, waiting to go on at West Africa and waiting to go on now Sierra Leone as a whole as far as temperature is concerned. So basically waiting to look at right now is the temperature map, and of course let me able for zoom and small so that you go see what we talk about. This is not the temperature map you look at right now, and of course waiting this temperature map they tell we it tell we say whatever you see green, it gets likely for say it not get for be too warm and other side and day. And I see a little spot of that green at the area of Kabbalah, some part of Northern Kono, and then two side and the small green and the Okode. Of course, it go to up to maybe around Cambia area. But then it not get for 3 days, it get for move on. it get for move on, and then it go turn to a yellow, and that yellow means it get for one small. It go there like in the 70s, and then it go move on to orange, and that orange means it get for day in the 80s, it get for one pass the yellow, and of course the red na in na the danger zone, it go there inside the 90s. So now that na the temperature we get for happen at Sierra Leone in the next 1 week, in the next 7 days. And of course, you know, 90 per happen right now as we look at this weather. So let's look at the precipitation. Waiting at that not the amount of rain all they expect for happen na Sierra Leone. Like how you see the rain get for be scattered, and more of that rain they get for happen na the ocean, na the Atlantic Ocean and along the coastline of Sierra Leone, and not going to happen too much inside the land itself. It going to happen more na the ocean, na the Atlantic Ocean, than inside the salt water or along the coastline. So meaning that they want to within na then Sulima areas, then they go na Bond, they go na Waterloo, the other side, and they gonna expect more rain for happen na that side and they. And so how people then they see waiting to happen na Freetown from the space station, and at the satellite image, now these people that they see, you they see that Sierra Leone is currently covered with a cloud. It's covered with cloud, and this cloud we don't cover, you know, see where the place don't heat up. Now in the, you know, that heat they make the heat they evaporate, it go up in the air and form this cloud. And within the cloud we don't form into cloud, waiting to happen, it is come down either as scattered thunderstorm or scattered rain. So now that's not the condition where they go on right now inside Sierra Leone as we see them from this map. All right, but meanwhile, going back to our map itself, we can find out say now this get for happen this particular time. Of course, the whole of the coast of Sierra Leone get for be covered with this kind of weather condition. Of course, it get for be cloudy, it get for be scattered thunderstorm and scattered rain get for happen. All right, and so we get for bring you next, we will bring you the 7 days weather forecast for let we able for tell you exactly how the weather get for look like, especially within the next 7 days. So we'll bring you that now exclusively. All right, so stick around as we bring you that exclusive weather forecast. And of course, waiting you see right now another exclusive weather forecast we expect for bring to you. Of course, with the starter on Friday, of course, as waiting you see right now on the board on Friday, it get for be 84 degrees centem and 75 degrees nanet. And of course, it get for be 90% chance for say rain get for come and 92% humidity. So meaning that it get for really be uncomfortable na Sierra Leone on Friday, that's today. And of course on Saturday it get for be 83 degrees centem, 75 degrees na net, 80% chance for say rain get for can na Sierra Leone, but that rain day it get for be with scattered thunderstorm, and of course 92% humidity, it get for be very uncomfortable because it get for be warm. Of course on Sunday it get for be 83 degrees centem and 74 degrees nanet. Of course 80% chance for say rain get for calm, and of course 92% humidity, so meaning that it get for warm. Okay, how about Monday na 70% chance for say rain get for calm. So rain not get for calm, like how would they expect rain for calm on Sunday. All right, so again for be 84 degrees centem, 75 degrees nanet, and 90% humidity, meaning that again for warm too. Of course on Monday also rain get for calm. Okay, well, actually, Tuesday, na 60%, of course, chance for say rain get for calm. So, rain not get for calm too much like how it calm on Monday. But it get for be 90% humidity, get for warm as well. And of course, it get for be 84 degrees centem and 75 degrees Now, net, of course, it get for be a thunderstorm and scattered rain. Now, it get for happen. And so, when we talk about Wednesday, it get for be 80% chance for, say, rain get for kind of Freetown, now Sierra Leone. Of course, it get for be 88% humidity, meaning that it not get for warm too much, but 86 degrees, sometimes 75 degrees, now net. And of course, it will be a scattered thunderstorm as well. And of course, on Thursday, 80% chance for say rain get for calm, 91% humidity, get for warm at the place, and of course, 84 degrees sometime and 75 degrees na net. Alright, get for be thunderstorm likely. So, now this get for happen at Sierra Leone. So, meaning that thunderstorm and rain, just like how we see on the radar, na ain't get for continue for happen. Alright, na Sierra Leone. So we want for level people then go be prepared, made ready for this kind weather we go calm. You know, it get for happen, it not get for be too bad off, but it get for calm. And we want for me when I know say until now inside August it can rain too much in Sierra Leone. Well now we don't get a forecast where they tell we say the rain will come inside August, it get for rain more inside September. Right, also we're not going to expect more rain for happen inside September. The only difference is it not get for rain heavily inside September, like how it rain heavily inside August. The rain will get for happen inside September, get for be scattered here and there, and of course, it not get for be too heavy. So, we're not going to expect flooding for happen, but at the same time, I think say a very, very necessary for let we go prepare for meet this kind of weather condition. All right. And so, ladies and gentlemen, once more, this is Sherix Broadcast Network, and we tell una plenty, plenty thank you for una the watch we, and for what una the able for disseminate the message out there to people then, for me then know the kind weather we then going to expect for me happen. If you get any information where you go on for send to we, we'll go help we for able for improve on this kind of service we'll provide, we appreciate. All right? So once more, Mina Ibrahim Sharif and Adekanto Una live from studio number 8 based in Houston, Texas, Sherix Broadcast Network. Thank you very much.